Hello, you're welcome to yet another video, and in today's video I'm going to show you another tricks. I'm going to show you how you can be able to stream live on TikTok using your vMix software. Now if you want to stream your gameplay, if you want to stream your church service, whatever thing you want to stream on TikTok, I'm going to show you how you can be able to do that using just your vMix software. Isn't that interesting? So if you just like the video you are seeing on this channel and you haven't subscribed, smash that red subscribe button below. Also turn on the notification bell so you'll always be notified whenever I drop new videos here on this YouTube channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you very much for all the support. Remember to give this video a thumbs up so the YouTube algorithm can also recommend it to other people on the YouTube community that would want to be part of our little family here on this channel. And without any further ado, let me show you how you can be able to stream your church live service, your gameplay or your event on TikTok using just your vMix software. Now the first thing you're going to do is to go ahead and open your vMix software if you haven't. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and open mine. And whichever version of vMix you're using is still going to work perfectly fine with it. Okay, so don't worry, even if you're using vMix 22 23 24 25, it will still work fine with it. Now once you already open your vMix software, if you want to bring in your camera, maybe your service line, if you want to stream on TikTok, just go ahead and click on the add input here by the top bottom left. Okay, so and click on camera, and from here you can be able to bring in your external camera on vMix, okay, that you've already plugged in, maybe using your capture card on your system. Now if you want to stream a particular video on TikTok, just go ahead and still click on the add input by the top and bottom left here, click on the add input, and on the video you can just click on browse here, and from there you select any video that you want to stream. Now because I've already brought in so many video vMix, I've already saved them for me here, so I can easily bring them in from this place. Okay, so that's my recent video that I've already opened, so it's already saved there. Now I'm just going to go ahead and play this video and then remove the audio, or rather lower it, because I don't want it interrupting, and this is the video we'll be using. Okay, so I've already looped it, so it will play repeatedly. Now once you already set your video on vMix, the next thing you are going to do is to go ahead and open your browser, whichever browser you're using, be it Chrome, Firefox, or whichever one you're using, it will still work fine with it. Okay, so you have nothing to be scared of. Now go ahead and open your browser, and you're going to be using this website. It's called LolaTv. So this is a website that allows you to stream to multiple platforms all at the same time. Okay, but I'm also going to show you the tricks because it's not free, and also how you can use it free of charge. I urge you to watch through the video so you understand all the steps I shared. Now I've also dropped the link to this website in the description below. Just go ahead and click on it, and you can start up the process. Now once you're here already, click on let's get started. Let's click on it and sign up. Okay, so you can sign in using your Gmail or whichever one you want to use. I'm just going to go ahead and click on sign in using Gmail and select any of my email I'm already using. Okay, and with Majesty Niger, and then allow. Top here is where you change the RTMP and the webcam depending on the one you want to use. So you can also use the RTMP, you can also use your webcam as well. So but we're going to be using the RTMP in for this particular video. Now click on next again, and this is where you can start your broadcast. Once you're ready and everything is set, you can just click on go live top there, and you'll be able to go live. Remember to set it on RTMP. okay, so set it on RTMP and not on webcam. Now sometimes when you open it, my request access for you to allow it to access your webcam. You can also do that, allow it access to your webcam so that you can be able to see the RTMP option. So but we are not going to be using the webcam, so just click on the RTMP, which is the one you're going to be making use of. Okay, and copy the RTMP server. I'm just going to copy that. Once you already copied your RTMP server, go ahead on vMix. This is my vMix here. Click on the settings here on the stream. See the stream here, the settings, the button, settings button here, but beside the stream. Okay, so just click on it, and from here on the destination, click on it and make sure it's on custom RTMP server. If it's not on custom RTMP server, it's not going to work. Now the first link that we copied, which is this one, which is the RTMP server, you can see it here. The first link, which is the RTMP server, is what we paste on the URL. okay, so this is what we paste here, and then you go back again to your browser, and let's copy the stream key. So copy the stream key here and go back to vMix and paste it on the second option. Okay, so once you've done this, now is now time for us to set our stream quality you want it to stream on TikTok. Now click on this setting sign, see the quality there, click on this setting sign, and from here you can set your resolution. Now I always like to use the 854 and the 480. Okay, depending on the type of system you are using. If you're using a high definition system, you can set it on 1080. But if you're not using a high definition system, if you're using a Core i3 Core i5 system, you can set it on this resolution, which is the most used resolution for streaming. Okay, and then the video bitrate, it will determine how your video quality is going to be like. Now the more video bit, the higher the video bitrate, which is this, the higher the number, the higher your internet consumption, and also the higher the amount of the video that will be sent on the web, and it can also result to your system lagging. So if you're not using a dedicated internet, you should better you reduce the video bitrate. Okay, so and also remember to check your internet upload speed using the speedtest.net device. You set between 800 or 500. Okay, so between 800 or 500. You can, if you want to go higher, set it on 1000 to 1200, and that is the best quality that you can make use of as well. Okay, and from here, just leave every other option the way it is on vMix. Don't touch anything. And on the profile, set it on baseline. Okay, so on the profile, if it's on high, set it on baseline, and make sure your settings are looking just like the one you are seeing on my screen right here. And once you are done, also your audio bitrate, you can set it to any number you want, but between the 128 and 96 is the advisable number. Okay, so you can set it on 128 as well. And once you're done, go ahead and save it. And once you save it, click on start one. Okay, so just click on start one, and my streaming is going to start. Now let's click on save and close. Okay, so you can see here, you can see this is it. This is our video here, and this is how it looks like. So it's coming with both with audio and video all at the same time. So I'm just going to go ahead and log into my TikTok account. So just click on the TikTok sign there, the icon, and log into your TikTok account. I'm just going to click on continue. Once you've successfully signed into your TikTok account using your email that you use for TikTok and also the password, remember you must have more up to 1000 followers on TikTok before you can be able to go live. So if it's not up to 1000 followers, you won't be able to go live on TikTok using that format. All right, so even in the normal TikTok, you also have to need to have 1000 followers before you can be able to go live there. Okay, so once you're done, just click on the go live button there at the top, and this is it. It will start broadcasting live on your YouTube channel. Okay, so that is it. I'm just going to give it a second for it to load, and just wait. You can see you're already live on both TikTok and on YouTube as well. Now if you go over here, let's search for the account here, which is TikTok. This is it here. This is the TikTok account that we're using to go live. This is it, and you can see it shows that this account is currently live. And if you look very closely, you see everything on the screen. Okay, so I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load because of network. You can see here, so this is our TikTok live, and people can actually react to it. You can see how it looks like on TikTok. You see, so this is how it looks like on TikTok. You can see we are live, and they can be able to send us gift or send us whatever thing they want to. Okay, so and you can actually use this format to stream your service, your whatever thing you want to do on TikTok using vMix. So here is the interesting part. On the free account, you are only allowed to stream 3 hours per month. So if your service is running more than 3 hours, it means that you have to upgrade your account. Now for you to be able to upgrade your account, this is the pricing here, be $19 every month, and on the premium one, and the $39 on the pro account. Now if you don't have the money to upgrade and your service does not exceed 3 hours, you can also use it as well. All you have to do is to go over to TempMail, which is here, or go to this website. I'm also going to drop the link in the description below, and generate new emails that you use to sign up on the LolaTV. And once you've generated your email you use to sign up on the LolaTV, you can as well use it to, you know, keep accumulating the 3 hours every month, keep accumulating the 3 hours every day, keep accumulating the 3 hours every day, and use it to stream your service live on TikTok. Okay, and that is perfectly okay. And whatever effect you are displaying, they can be able to see it as well, and they can contribute their own quota to. They can see, they can give, they can send like, they can also send you gift, and you can be able to make your screen more okay, maybe you have a guest that you're bringing in, you can also do that as well and add them, change your background, your layout, you can do giveaway, you can even play music in the background, organize the question and answer and everything. And the live chat there, you can see by the left, this is where you see everybody that joined and everybody that sent you likes and everything, and this is the most engaged. You can see the session right there, and this is how to go live on TikTok using vMix.